Of the 1.5 million nonprofits in the United States alone, why do these artists donate their time and talent to a humanitarian relief song initiative of their choosing? You're witnessing six humanitarian relief song initiatives that stand in contrast to one another, created by artists who aim to provide a platform for those who are at risk, for those who are bullied, for natural disaster survivors, and most especially, to provide a voice for children and for those without one.